Hello. Like I said in my last video, which you should definitely go watch, today we are going to be looking at how good robots are against guns. Vanilla. Because this video would be 2 years long. You know, 2 year long videos actually don't sound too bad to me. Not gonna do City People, or Melee, or Terminator. Fire Armada, definitely. More vehicles, no. Green Brick Mod has some, I think. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go back to small. 2 year long videos are not that bad. I honestly don't hate them. It's a lot of fun for me. I get to play video games for a very long time. Yeah, no guns in here. Why would there be guns in here? Green Brick Shard, no, right. Didn't think so. Mjolnir? I just... The Green Brick mod is a little bit too good. We're actually gonna copy you because I don't want to have a pain. AKA, we're gonna see how many chest shots it takes to kill each one from point blank range. A lot. Quite a lot. Smaller one. Okay. Now we got you. The AKM. A little bit more damage. Nice. Charged rifle. I feel like this won't take very long. My suspicions were correct. Anti-material crusher rifle. Guaranteed to penetrate even the biggest. Very nice, very nice. Toy Colt. I like Colts and I like toys. Why did that take so many shots? I feel like that shouldn't have taken that many shots. Famos? G3A3. I've heard that these are very powerful from my peers. Oh no. Whoops, I shot in different spots. It's quite enjoyable, honestly. M16A1, I think, is what I pulled out. Nice. I feel like this is gonna do like the same amount of damage. That did like nothing. can split this into multiple parts. We're gonna get through the first page today. Hold on. Arctic Warfare minigun. That. It's a lot of damage, it's just not full auto, which may be a good thing. Mini bolter. Can't get consistent chest shots with that, so. Can be done with them. Bomb launcher. Let's see how well you do. That is okay. So we cleared the first page. How many pages of this is there? Okay, that's... You know what? For all time's sake, today we're gonna be doing the ion launcher as well. That literally annihilates itself. Let's just do some random ones. Green brick launcher. The pea shooter. And the G1 submachine gun. Well, that's it for today. Honestly, not 3 years long. But we didn't do what we said we were gonna do. So, goodbye? I mean, I'm not doing a second part of this. Honestly, it's kind of boring. Gets repetitive. But thanks for sticking around until the end. Goodbye.